back. That Steve jumped, and Steve wanted to change the world in one way, and he wanted to in another way. Steve wanted the Apple in 1985 because he was always happier when Apple was a smaller company, and Apple was becoming bigger, so he became less passionate with the company. Apple was named Apple Computer Corporation for 23 years. In 2000, Apple dropped the name Apple Computer Corporation, changed it to just Apple Corporation. Then a few months later, they came out with the first iPhone ever. It was the first iPhone to be touchscreen. Apple was 5 years ahead. Apple is the parent company of Macintosh, which is Mac. Macintosh is the company that makes all the desktops and computers that are at school and home. Everybody thinks that Apple makes the computers, but it's really Macintosh that makes the computers for Apple. My uncle, Tracy Finger, has been the senior manager of production at Apple for 17 years. He states that Apple goes to charities, but they also try and have Apple stores in as many different countries as they can. He also told me that Apple is the most popular in the U.S. than any other place. I went to Apple to observe what was happening and what they had in the store. I've seen two products I've not seen before at Apple, a toothbrush and a speed monitor. When I went, I looked around to see what people were doing. I saw workers helping the customers and showing the customers different devices. Apple makes products to help people, like a toothbrush. It's designed with the help of dentists, and toothbrush is made to help people brush their teeth in a more effective way. Also, Apple has made a sleep monitor that tracks in your sleep. You attach it to your sheet or your mattress, so the second you lie down, it starts tracking you in your sleep. Apple makes many products, and they keep on coming out with products people use every day, such as watches. Apple took this popular product and made their own touchscreen watch to make people's lives even easier. Also, after realizing its importance in everyday life, Apple started making headphones. They also to fight off any competition, they bought Beats headphones. Overall, Capstone has been a fun and great experience for me. Capstone has taught me how to manage my time, what proper searching is, and how to enjoy important projects. I hope I taught everyone.